Nathaniel vows lament for the death of his brother.